Okay, if you have a file that you want to permanently delete, maybe it's an embarrassing file or whatever it is, you don't want to send it to your recycle bin. See how the recycle bin is empty? All you have to do is click on that file you want to delete. Now, go to your keypad and click on Shift and hit Delete. So now we're going to do that, and boom, it says, are you sure you want to permanently delete this file? And yes, we do. Permanently delete. Click on yes, and boom. The recycle bin is empty, and that file is permanently deleted. Thanks for watching.